The most unlucky set of tanks ever. Yeah, boys, that's what you call extreme destruction.